cloud happening for everyone, first of all, this development. How to expect this to happen if only the men called John, who are the CEOs in this world, are much greater than all the women CEOs? How do we expect to reach this if the 12 most common non-male programmers in this world are all men? How will they know what to program? How to impact the whole community? If they're only men, how will they know what the girls really want? This is why we want this to make a change.
I once sat down with my aunt, and she told me her very sad story of her childhood. And she told me like this: I was young, I had vision, I had dreams, I had thoughts of being a powerful woman in the future. All I just wanted is to go to study like my brother. All I just wanted is to be like other kids and go to school. But unfortunately, my dad told me that educate a boy and a girl should do all the housework and stay at home. She also told me how she was forced in a marriage, which led to the struggles, the pains, the daily life of being violated and passing through hard times. After this sad story, she told me that I should be encouraged, I should not give up on my dreams, I should develop my country, and I should think big. This is how we came up with We Bond app.
Human Environment Bond application will be aiming at empowering all women around the world together around and give them space in order to interact and talk about their problems, testimonies, their life, all the pain that they endured in order to achieve their dreams. People gathering around and talking.
Go.
Women will be gathering together and talking to their role models in order to give them inspiration stories, in order to give them on what they pass through in order to achieve their goals. So this will be inspiring them and not letting them fall for their dreams.
Go.
You can ask yourself, what are the problems you're going to be solving? One of them is the girls who will be dropping out of schools just because of their harassments or just because they are doing science and technological studies are going to have a platform where they can be their role models. And those role models are going to be helping them rise up, showing them that they also passed in those same situations, but they never gave up. They just fought and finally they rose up and now they are succeeding.
Like in other business, We Bond has partners who will help us in our day-to-day services, like Technovation, Ubuntu Foundation, Ministry of Gender, Ministry of Youth and ICT, and other organizations. As we know, if you empower a woman, you empower a whole nation.
Cool.
There is no greater power than women willing to rise up. We Bond.